The half wall. Hoffman ties up with him. And now a breakaway chance. A 2-on-0. Cutting in. Dvorak scores. Second of the game for Christian Dvorak. And for the second time tonight, it's goals in pairs for the Canadians. They've got their biggest lead of the game.
And this is just cadaverous here. It was essentially a 3-on-0 after the initial thrust of the puck got blocked. And to the backhand, on a pretty feed. He had multiple guys with him and elected to go alone. Pretty deep, shovels it upstairs. And those two goals, and if this game doesn't change, this contest is going to leave a mark.